It's now 12:10. We'll be here until the end of tonight, probably 5 o'clock, 1700 hours. We hope something's moving. Take care, guys. Rooster is on fire.
C'est-tu toi qui as tiré?
Oui, c'est moi qui ai tiré, mais je ne sais pas, je suis incertain cette fois.
T'as-tu eu le temps d'allumer la caméra?
La caméra est allumée.
Ok, c'est beau, j'arrive. Bouge pas.
Ok. Grandpa, just shot one. But he says he's uncertain of the shot. He had the camera for the first time. We'll go see. It's probably a doe. 12 gauge fire. So we'll go have a check. I'll shut this down and I'll be right back. Here it's pretty quiet this morning. I done some grunting. Did a bit of a buck fight, but nothing's happening. Quite surprised because the weather is perfect. And it's pretty quiet. We don't hear much shooting. So I'll shut this down. And I'll open it after. Take care.
Pourquoi tu dis que t'es pas sûr? Pourquoi? Mais t'étais pas bien installé, quoi?
Just arrived at my little box here, at my box blind. This morning my dad shot a doe, full grown doe, nice doe. I think grandpa was a little stressed out dealing with the new toy, the camera. He totally missed it there. We checked his 12 gauge, he was blaming the scope, and the scope is perfect. So the doe's still running. And we're still out of the ears. So we'll see what gives this afternoon. I'll show you a bit my box blind after. Still have 2.5 days left. It takes 30 seconds to shoot a deer, but you have to aim straight.
sometime. Too anxious. So I'll see you later.
After seeing the footage, the one Grandpa missed, we clearly see that he didn't even touch it. It's a good thing, actually. Grandpa told me that hunting and shooting, it's enough. Dealing with the camera stuff makes him nervous a little. As you can see, the footage, it's not that great, it's jumping a bit. But it's things that happen to hunting. Everybody miss. If you never missed a deer in your life, it's because you haven't hunted long enough. We tried a 12 gauge in the field, it's dead on. That made Grandpa even more pissed.